Okay, so we're given negative 2, 0, 1, 0, 1.